something that I think everybody thinks about when they're a kid, you know, growing up in windsurfing. The Aloha Classic's like it's a legacy event. I'll remember this my whole life.